Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit! That hurt! Crushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Regigigas is sent out! Regigigas just can't get going because of its slow start. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Rock Slide tumbles down. It's down and out. Voltorb is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Latias starts to attack. A light hit. Its speed fell. blow. It's a direct hit. The battle has reached its final stage. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Wigglytuff is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. That hurt. Its special attack fell. Hyper Voice hits. It went down. The results are in. The red corner has won the game. Thank you. billions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The substitute appears. It hit the substitute. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Soaked by surf. It's down and out. Shogun is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its stats rose. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner keeps gaining stats. The move fails. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Rushing blow. It went down. Marill is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Shelgon starts to attack. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Its evasiveness rose. Noctowl desperately holds on. Blow! It couldn't take him. It's down. The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.